New tonight, an arrest is made after an 11-year-old is hit by a car. Video shows the moment the child went down in the 2900 block of Chichester Avenue in Boothwyn this afternoon. The child was taken to the hospital in stable condition. Police have not revealed any details about the person who was in custody.